Hi, I'm Dr. Nicola, and today I'm going to be carrying out a skin exam.
Okay.
So I'm going to be having a look, taking a sample or two, and just having a really good look on all the areas. So I'm just feeling the skin, and it feels a little bit bumpy in places. No enlarged pores on this cheek, just a few little white bumps, nothing on the jawline, a little bit red here. A freckle or two. Close your eyes. A little bit dry and dehydrated around the eye area. A bit bumpy there. Bumpy on the chin. Nice supple skin. Look at your nose. Quite a bumpy nose, a bit rough. You've got a few blackheads on your nose, which could do with being extracted. But we'd have to carry out an exfoliation and a steam before we do that. And when I'm going like this, I see a lot of the dead skin coming off. Close your eyes. Yeah, so it needs really good exfoliation. A little bit of dark circle there, but nothing spectacular. Few little blackheads there. So look at your forehead. Yeah, I can definitely see that we need to exfoliate. Little bit dehydrated your skin is, because when I do that it like ripples up a little bit. this side. Mole there. A little bit bumpy in places. Smile. Relax. Your lips are a bit dry. Could probably do with exfoliating your lips and then putting on a bit of a lip mask and some lip mask balm thing. It's a bit like a lip balm. It'll help that. Check your brows. Brows feel fine, there's nothing in there. Just need to work on these little bits here. Just needs a good exfoliation. Moisture put back in and water put back into your skin. And just need to calm that area down, I think. Okay, stay there for me. I'm going to have a little look with my light. Not really red or anything like that, just a tiny bit there looks a little bit red, but definitely we need to sort your nose area. It's quite common to have blackheads on the nose. Your neck looks fine. Can't see anything on that. Just close your eyes. Little bit of no puffiness, dehydration lines just there, but too bad. I'm just gonna get my magnifier. Yeah, I can really see that a little bit now. Looks like you've got some black pores on your face. Definitely some black pores there. Straight. just going to get my tweezers and just gently go like this on your skin, just to remove any loose dead skin. Okay. Okay. Perfect. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. I'm going to blow some air on your face. Is that cold? see how hot it is, isn't it? Okay. I'm just going to gently tap your face with this, so if you can close your eyes for me. Thank you. Right, I'm going to just take a couple of measurements, so I need you to keep your eyes closed for me just so I don't catch your eyes. Okay. So I'm going to apply this product. It will feel cold. Close your eyes. I'm just going to take another sample now. Okay. Now I'm going to spritz this on your face, so please keep your eyes closed. It might make you jump. Okay. It's nice, isn't it? I'm just going to finish up with just double checking your face and then the skin exam and face measuring then be complete. You've just got a few areas to work on. You need to get hydration back in, work on your blackheads. And that's it, really. Overall, really good skin, very healthy, nice and youthful, quite an even skin tone. It's quite smooth overall, there's just some areas, but that's where we need to exfoliate. Thank you for coming in. You take care now. Bye bye.